Beasum will try to execute it. And the onside kick. The ball is out, and it's recovered by the Steelers.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's finish this game.
Big a play, Pete. Right there again.
And now the game rests on the massive shoulders of Ben Roethlisberger. And this grip is looking so eerily similar to what happened in Super Bowl 43.
All right, boys, here it is. It's time to be the team we're supposed to be right now. Believe in the man to your left and to your right. It's our time right now. Let's go do it.
Welcome to Madden NFL 16. I'm Ben Roethlisberger. Let's pick a few options and get you back on the gridiron. First up, select your favorite team. Next, select your difficulty. We recommend starting on rookie or pro if you're new to Madden. Madden NFL 16 introduces new gameplay controls that allow you to become the ultimate playmaker on the field. Quarterbacks like myself now have the ability to deliver passes exactly where they need to be placed, whether that be touch passes between linebackers and safeties, back shoulder fades in the end zone, or high trajectory passes that allow receivers to go up and high point the football. Receivers and defensive backs will also be battling it out like never before with brand new two-man interactions and controls that will make each pass attempt fresh and exciting. You're all set. It's time to go enjoy Madden NFL 16.
Here we go. Super Bowl 50 is finally here.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Super Bowl 50. Congratulations on a great season, and good luck this evening.
Hey, much respect, homie.
I respect you too, boy. Real talk. We're going to grind this one out.
No question we're going to grind this out, baby.
Let's go. And here comes Pittsburgh, hoping to get off to the fast start. Well, the good thoughts and the shaking hands, that's all over with now. We've got a battle on the outside. Right now, Peterson has the upper hand.
He's holding me, man, I'm telling you. Come on, he can't cover me. He's holding me all day, bro.
Be quiet and play the game.
That's just garbage.
Phil, it it's clear. Patrick Peterson has frustrated Antonio Brown to this point.
Come on, AB, I need you now. Stay with me. I can't have you doing this. Let's go.
Man, he's holding.
I love the tension on the sideline. It keeps you on edge. Now take that and go out of the field and make it work for you.
AB, big bro, we got you. Stay focused.
Let's see if the Steelers can finally get in sync. This drive now will begin near the 50. Late second quarter and down six.
Stay with me.
We need that fire. Let's get it.
No more messing around. It's time to ride.
The Steelers offense has had trouble getting anything going so far. Let's see if this is the drive. They can turn it around. Fakes the throw. It looked like they had Martavis Bryant wide open on that play.
Well, even though they didn't get to completion, I like the fact that they tried to throw the football deep down.